Bryce, I don't normally point out specific individuals, but when you call our housing authority the plantation, I believe it shows a sense of character about what our community does not need.
Reasonable sentence, please. I live there, I would appreciate it. Read the sentence.
With all due respect, Mr. Bryce, I have the floor. Thank you. You had your time.
Mr. Bryce, I will give you a chance to respond.
What?
I'm sorry?
You called out a member of the public. I think he has the right to respond.
All right, keep going.
Keep going.